Hey, welcome to another episode of Guitar Love. This is a video series where I pull out an instrument I've made over the last few years, check how it's holding up, dust it off, see how it looks, plays, and sounds. And this time around, it's the very cool Rabbit-Faux Fur Mini Les Paul Electric Guitar. Wow. Yeah, this guitar looks amazing. This is a guitar that I made from a kit that I bought off eBay or Amazon. You can get these kits for like about $80. I'm not sure how much they go for now, but about 2 years ago I started making a bunch of kits in my learning process of building guitars. And for this one, I took a sheet of Rabbit-Faux fur pelt, which is fake fur on a leather piece, and I carved out of the body and then placed it. It's got some really cool features. It's got an active EMG 60 in the bridge, really hot pickup in the neck, a three-way selector switch, volume, and a tone. Very cool. And as you can recall, I used to make a lot of tribute or replica guitars, and I always wanted to make some mini Les Pauls, Gibson Les Pauls. So for a while there, I was making Gibson, Fenders, Jacksons, but all for my own personal collection, of course, not for selling. But yeah, this guitar turned out very cool. Sounds great. Very shreddy neck. And very cool guitar. And seeing how it's got an 80s vibe with the fur, very nice fur. I figure for the playing demonstration video, we do a little Working for the Weekend by Loverboy, one of my favorite songs from the 80s. Me being an 80s kid, that was definitely one of my favorite all-time songs. And after I do the playing demonstration to show you how it plays and sounds, I'll show you all the finer details, give you an up-close look at it. But all right, check us out. Some Loverboy. Thank you. cool song. I just wanted to give you a brief playing and sound demonstration of this very cool guitar. Everybody's working for the weekend. Very cool song. But yeah, that fur turned out absolutely amazing. And with the gold hardware, let me show you the back. Yeah, and the stain that I used on this was actually mustard stain. It's called mustard. And I think it looks really good. And I love those knobs. All right. And thank you once again for watching another episode of Guitar Love. And we will see you on the next episode.